Hey, here we are. Had did some YouTubing yesterday, based around the fire of the tailbone. Was able to connected with John Sarno as far as finding some videos YouTube about his material. Come to find out that it's already popular now. It makes me wonder if it's popular now. Television show called 2020 and Howard Stern. Howard Stern is looking for. But I delivered this information to YouTube about 2009. Started passing around. In my studies and in my field work research of find that I one of the things that I would and then it hits a fork. The holiest of holies. Fork in the road. Or like this. And lost in the rushing river of rushing rapids, start going its own direction and never come back. Is because we join back which is the original river, cover from the Most High. Pull, and so if you're under legal pull, from you. No. And nothing. Branches to it. Female side would be rage. Depression, sadness. branch right here has both the male and female. Be going this way. Practiced all week. Experimentation, the direction. So, as I was doing that, times when I'm in the rapids of thought that it's causing me harm. And spine, and it's an area like this. Right now. Now, as I'm going to get my book, my body wants to go into the anxious hurry mode, so now I have to ground myself while I go get my book. Otherwise, I would be in the rushing rapids of thought. Running and tripping and being all in a hurry to go get that book. So now is a good time to ground myself. Now I'm finding that here's what it says. The coccidinia. Coccidinia refers to coccyx, is the tail end, the coccyx. depth and the area involved is the low. To a hard fall, usually in proof. It disappears with the top. Talking treatment. There's legal talk and there's lawful talk. Dr. Sarno talks about legal talk, and those are for everybody that's under legal codes. So all you do is really is you just talk to yourself and you say, this is just a manifestation of repressed emotions caused by repressed emotions. And that pain is just a constriction of the blood vessels at their tip, so that the muscle or the tendon or the ligament, blood vessels feed to, blood vessels are restricted, and so the proper blood delivered to the and thus a condition called oxygen deprivation. As I was giving you that explanation, you could tell I was a little bit tense, struggling for words to talk to you. And as I was struggling, I felt my coccydynia shutting off. I felt the pain starting to enter into pain is attached. Pain is associated with what's called attachment. So as I was struggling for words to describe what's going on, I was in wanting to hold on to delivering my point. That's called attachment. Stop the video here and we'll continue in another video. Whole big picture through different videos, a video series.